Hey guys, welcome back to the Fatal Wrath channel. In this video, I am going to be reacting to another YouTuber who has played my Mario Maker 2 level, Impatience is the Mind Killer. And it was done by a YouTuber called Onion Knight. And we're going to get this started, and I'm also going to give a shout out to his channel, and I will leave a link to his live stream where he played the level, as well as a link so you can subscribe to his channel as well too. So like this video, subscribe to the Fatal Wrath channel, and I hope you enjoy this video reaction. And yes, I did get permission from him to make this reaction video. So let's start it up.
I feel like you need have a mushroom.
All right, so
I know there's a way to do that with
he's starting the level, and that. I cut certain bits and
but
pieces
that's one thing
out.
I've never done. It has been a while. It has been a while. I'm happy that you came to
because
say hi.
At first I didn't turn on the sound.
If I haven't missed anything,
so this
fun,
is the part where the sound
be
is.
Because you are. You
and we're
a new
just
one
going
in the
to watch
today,
him
so
see if he can beat this level.
We will make sure that you are next.
First thing that.
Why do I feel like I need a mushroom?
We're making sure that he does not do.
Am I grabbing any mushroom?
Is grab a mushroom.
No!
Which he just did. So. Now he's got to go back and. Try again.
Well, that came back to bite me in the butt.
Yeah, this is not
okay,
an
no
easy
mushroom.
Level.
Let's see where we gotta get to.
To
we're
help him out before
right
he started on this live stream, I actually made a video on how to beat this level. And I was going to refer it to him just in case he was going to throw in the towel and say, okay, how do I do this? And then it was going to help him beat the level. I will also post that link in the description as well. So you can see how to beat that level as well.
Are these going to be all mushrooms? Okay, I'm not getting any coin blocks until I know I absolutely need to. Oops.
I'll just tell you right now, little spoiler, those boxes down there, it's not a mushroom. He could have got those boxes to help him out.
I tried to do a clean stream on my
let's keep going.
On my Call of Duty channel way back like a year ago, and I just suck at Call of Duty so bad that yeah, I ended up having a pod mouth or a potty mouth. I did. No.
Oh, the piranha plant got him.
Okay.
So, just for reference and verification purposes, this is my Mario Maker 2 level. I did design it. I did make it. This level is mine.
I'm gonna trust going this way is the right way.
The video is his live stream.
Please, please, please be the right way.
And then I have his permission to react to it. And this is
I have trust
my
issues.
Reaction.
I don't know where to go.
Now that we got all that out of the way, let's see how well he progresses in this. And you know, he's doing pretty good. There is good progression in here. I am actually quite surprised at how well this has turned out.
Dude. Wrong way. Ah. But I'm gonna bet this is the right way. All day. No! Okay, 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 okay. What do we got now?
Halfway there. This is the halfway point. This is... I've gotten halfway through the level. Now I gotta get to the last.
No, no, okay. I knew it. I knew it that it was gonna lead me into a false sense of where to go.
You know, it's okay, bro. I appreciate you playing my level. I know I've said that a few times in your chat. I'll say it again. I appreciate you playing this level. It is not an easy one.
Not the way. Not the way. No,
I wanted to design a level that was going to be tough and was going to very much test your patience. And I think I have accomplished that in this live stream of his. Almost there.
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Yo, is there no checkpoints in this, Fatal?
No, there's not.
There's no checkpoints, is there?
There's no checkpoints. The funny thing is, I'm answering it now in the reaction, so I know you can't really hear the answer to the question until you see the reaction video. But no, to answer that, there is no checkpoints.
On top of it. Okay, got that one. My what? Yeah, 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 I'm in live chat. That was the first thing I switched. I switch it all the time now.
Just in case you're wondering who's talking to his audience. So I'm not answering every single question that comes through.
Alright. Alright. No!
Gosh, I just so want to scream what to do.
But no, I forgot
it. He isn't going to respond to it because this is a reaction video. Alright, well, let's see if he can figure it out.
No, I never... Whoops.
Got to the end. Don't get the mushroom.
I never said that word. I never said that word. My wife is not a fan of that word.
Now let's just see what happens if you can figure out what you need to do at the end. But you got real close.
There has to be a star.
I had to applaud him at this point.
There has to be a star.
Or getting this far.
Yeah, but I have
so,
no idea
yes,
how to how,
you
like,
get to see more
can I do
of my
like a spin jump
computer rather than
it?
Me staying on full screen. Because I had to
no
tell
way.
Him that I applaud you for getting as far as you did. So
oh,
we're
hey,
going to
what's
the
going on,
live
Ohio
chat
Mario. I'm
real
sorry
quick
I didn't see you there. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? How are you? Also,
we'll go back to the full screen. Don't worry.
Venomous drop a code in there? I don't see anything from Venomous, so. Thank you. I just got to figure out if it's a star or if
did
it's
the level
a
right
technique
just missed one thing at the end. Let's see if he can figure it out. Yes, I did edit bits and pieces of this, so it wouldn't take as long, or we would be here all day.
See
I think total,
Tuesday.
He spent about 35 minutes on this level before
missed one thing
finally,
at the end.
Well, you'll find out.
I'm going to spend more time looking around at it. Maybe you have to be patient. Patient is the
and
key.
I appreciate
so something drops.
You, Onion Knight, spending 35 minutes on my level. And I'm sorry that you landed on that
something
Toronto
has
plan.
To drop if you wait at the end of the level. Okay, all right. That's what I'm thinking. Not again. Yeah, I think that's the key. I think I have to wait at the very end because it literally says it right in the title. Just chill out. Well, that's what I'm doing. I am going to go chill out.
Yes, have a lot of patience.
Oh, you're talking about like the Nintendo membership, not a YouTube membership. Gotcha.
Now, right there, he's talking to his audience again.
Okay.
I did not ask no question.
That's
about
our game plan.
Membership.
We're gonna go and chill
out. I already
out.
Know how Nintendo membership.
We're gonna make it to the end of the level. We're gonna chill. We're gonna have a beer. We're gonna relax.
Hey, I'll have a beer with you. After all, it's Super Bowl weekend.
Or if you can get beer illegally, just don't tell me.
Nope. It's time for a beer.
Please, no.
And time to land on piranha plants. Here we go again.
Bigger stuff.
I kind of skipped through that. I know it's kind of lengthy to wait through.
And then, like I said, Nintendo gameplay is, I finished
through that,
the last level.
And lands on a piranha
really
plant again.
Experience. Because it was such
so
a hard level.
So much editing, I gotta do again.
But I
now.
Take it all back because I finally beat it. That had to be one of the proudest moments I've ever had.
Landing on a piranha plant? I don't know. I think I probably kind of interrupted you on what you said there.
Oh man. I like months and months and months that we put to this. Alright, fun. I think I know the secret to this level now. It takes a long time, so we're gonna try it one more time. So bear with me. I promise. I have you in mind for the next level. I hope you haven't
the
left
us yet. The level's
taken
him so long, he has to promise everybody he's gonna get to them. He doesn't
no!
feel like he's waiting forever on mine. How did he miss that? That's supposed to get
one time,
you if you activate
that's
the
weird.
Block.
I'm not sure why that happens. Okay,
this,
is this,
this
the one
is
with the munchies
fun.
At the bottom? Yes.
I'm really glad you played this level, man. This is one of the best reaction
so
videos
one?
I'm ever going to have.
I'll spin for the next one.
I'm going to need to do another level so we could do another reaction again. This is a lot of fun. We got to do this all again. All right,
thank
sometime.
You for fun. I appreciate that.
Definitely.
Oh, man, I love trying to predict codes. I do that all the time. Okay.
You land on piranha plants all the time, too? I'm just joking with you, man.
Oh, yeah, okay, you go down.
What's in those blocks, in case anybody's wondering watching this? I think I threw
why
one mushroom in there, but I think there's a couple Koopa Troopas in there.
Darn it.
Oh, no. What did you do?
No!
The reaction, the face.
What was that?
That was a troll fight.
See if I'm right.
Down the troll fight.
I did it so well before, and now I'm like struggling. All right, we got this.
I didn't think that he was gonna go down there.
Twain, my fellow Canadian,
I saw
don't
him
be stupid.
Go down there for the
you
first
know,
time. I was like, oh no. He's gonna be upset. We gotta start it over. This is fun. Anybody else want to try the level? I'll do a video what? Reaction. Any takers?
Okay, I the first one I get. The second one, I'm assuming that's not the acronym, it's in the word.
Again, he's talking to his audience okay. Right there.
Nope. DSG, what's going on? Oh, Nintendo, I loved it. I honestly loved it. I like I said, I've never been so proud of myself in my whole life. There's a lot of moments that I have
you
favorites of,
to
but beating
jump.
That one
that's
was
good.
Was on top for sure. Now, if I fall, I wouldn't be able to do this. Okay, that's where I went wrong last time. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay.
Well, you got to the part where my cover art was for the thumbnail. Problem is, you can't get back out.
I'm so mad right now.
Building up the impatience there. Yep.
Okay, that's what I figured it was. That's what I figured it was.
Impatience is the mind killer.
Again, really?
Named perfectly. Hey, jumped over the mushroom.
This always happens to me. I literally beat a level.
You still have a chance.
Close to beating a level the first time, and then I struggle again. Thank
you. Kind of fast forward a little bit. Hopefully it does it justice.
Okay.
Let's see where this takes
you. This is going to be the one. This is going to be the one.
I love the confidence.
Remember I went down this way before. Right? And I remember I went down this way before.
Oh no.
I hate you so much! Okay. Fatal, if it's okay with you, I want to go check out Fun, because Fun has been super, 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 super patient.
That's alright. I did say that that was also alright in his chat.
Whether
as
I beat
well
it or not, I'll give it
as
a
you can see,
a
I'm
really
just typing
go,
that out real fast.
But I will come back to that one, because I want to beat that one so bad.
I appreciate the dedication. So basically, this is me recording
almost
it again when he went back
it.
To it. But I went ahead and I just started it up on the second I'll half because I know everybody down. Has seen the first half of the video a lot. So we're just starting it up on the second half.
Remember this.
So that we're not getting as bored watching this and hopefully we can see him get to the end of the level. No spoilers, please. Here he goes, second half. And again, if you want to see the whole entire thing, I will be posting the live stream link so you can see it from beginning to end if you want to see all 35 minutes of the torture. You got the mushroom again. Don't get the mushroom.
I swear my butt cheeks are like a tractor beam towards that mushroom.
Butt cheeks attract to mushroom. That's an interesting analogy. I wonder if you get a feeling off of that. No, no, let's not go there. We're
I'm
trying
not
to enjoy
I, look at all your crowns.
The game. This is a family-friendly
well, you
show.
You definitely have more crowns than me than when I play Fall Guys.
All right.
That's another game that I am like absolutely the worst off. I'm laser focused. Laser focused. Oofu,
you're
what's going on?
Laser focused. But is the level. Alright, 100%. 100%.
I got this
you.
One. Then Lexi wants me to do her world.
That's the question.
And then we are going to go beat at least the first level of the Poke World. I don't care what happens today. Come on.
You spun
such simple
into
things.
The pizza plant. All right, so
yo, is there a king
we actually
going on
made
in
it through the first half this time, so I just went ahead and edited it to the
okay. Up is blocked.
To the pipe area. So
up
once again, we're not getting too bored seeing the same thing over and over and over. Oh yeah, that was a part where he was telling the chat to act nice, so I had to look to see the drama and what was going on there. Not a whole lot really going on, but I had to peek. I was curious, I'm sorry. Back to the level. We'll get back to full screen here in a moment. There we go.
Okay.
Back over the piranha plants again.
Okay. We're going. We got this. Okay, we got this. I think we're there.
You're there?
Chickens can claim
the level.
No, they
takes
can't.
You
what's up here? Okay, we can't go up.
That was a troll trap I put.
Oh, yeah, this part.
Remember one time you went down that pipe? Or is it something you don't really want to remember? I won't try to make you remember bad memories. I'm sorry, Onion Knight.
Easy peasy.
Got it that pretty good.
It's right there. Okay, alright.
At this point, I had to throw him a hint. Because he was never going to get done. Yeah,
okay,
I think he would have rage quit at this point.
Somewhere, I think it's something
he's
that's
going to
fall.
He's got 240
eventually.
Seconds, and he's literally going to let all the seconds run out.
Right,
I simply could not let this happen. So I get back in the chat, and I let
attention.
Him know,
just be not distracted
get back
and
into
attention.
The pipe. You've been such a good sport.
I think it's
going to
be a star that comes.
Throw him
the
hint.
That's the only thing that it
get
could be
back
a star.
Into the pipe.
Or it could be
now
a bomb.
Now at this point, I'm trying to find
something.
My comment because it looks like it got lost.
It could be a bomb that allows
I'm
you
like,
to blow
could
up
it send? Could I communicate to him? I need this communicated because we're running low on time. It's 190 seconds left. And I need to get this message over to him. There it is, finally. So I don't know what happened there. I think he finally gets the message.
Go back in the pipe.
There we go.
Okay. All right. All
back
right.
in the pipe he goes. Good. Now let's see if he can figure it out.
Now, does that mean that's a star?
You're in the right vicinity. Let's see if you can get there. I tried to attempt to tell him that yes, he is looking for a star. Then he finds it and activates it.
Oh my god, I found that right
there. I'm trying to type it out fast, but it just doesn't get there. At least he finishes a level. Congratulations, Iron Knight.
I appreciate that.
You finished the level.
I was kind of right that it was a star.
Thank you so much. Thank you for playing.
And I swear I had a weird feeling about that little Goomba spot because the thing was so low. Awesome. All right, Lexi, thank you for being so patient. I hope you're still with us.
All right, and that's the end of the video. Now, I want to show you that there's still one other thing that we got to talk about for the presentation here before we end this video. Between February 16th and February 24th, I'm going to be doing the 30 hours of gaming challenge for the Stop Soldier Suicide. And I would really like it if, the Onion Knight community can, join me in, the live streams that I'm going to be doing, and also the Fatal Rap community as well, too. To join me in the live streams as I do this 30 hours of gaming challenge. And this is my fundraiser page. We're trying to raise some money for it as well too. If we raise at least $30, then I will get a t-shirt, which I can use in a giveaway to give away to someone. So join me in that. And if you can donate, please do so. I will also leave the link for the donation in the channel as well, too. And hopefully we can have some fun with that and raise some money for a good cause. I want to give a shout out to Onion Knight. Please go subscribe to his channel. Thank you for being a great sport and playing my level. And also, thank you for letting me do this reaction video. It was a lot of fun. And everybody in his community and in my community, please like this video. Subscribe to the Fatal Wrath channel. Turn on notifications. Stay alert for both channels, my channel and his channel. And thank you for watching. We will see you in the next video. And I hope you all have fun. Thank you.